Before a gathering of eminent Nigerians and other sympathizers from all walks of life, the remains of the first civilian governor of Lagos State, Alhaji Lateef Kayode Jakande, were interred at the vault and gardens, Ikoyi. From the mourners and Islamic clerics who performed the janaza, which is the funeral service, came more tributes and prayers for his service to Lagos State, Nigeria, and humanity. The janaza started at the Bishop Street, Ilukpeju, Lagos residence of the deceased in the morning before the body was moved to his final resting place. The body was later buried at the vault and gardens, Ikoyi. The late Jakande, who was also the former Minister of Works and Housing, was aged 91. Lagos State Deputy Governor Dr. Kadri Obafemi Hamzat described the late Jakande as an embodiment of all the positives. He said, "Baba Jakande was just an example of what all of us should aspire to be. A great man, humble, selfless, loyal and dedicated. So he is an embodiment of all the positives. A great man that served his people when he had the opportunity to serve. A man that cared for the people and a fantastic journalist." He added that there was a need for political leaders in the country to emulate him by being humble and loyal to the country.